Welcome back, friends. LostScarf here, and it's time for more Nier Automata. And we are many fetishes. Hot chick, guy, and whatever you would call that that you're into. Let's go. Also, little robot, if you're into little robots. Let's go. Did I play? Okay, here we go. Running! Or floating weirdly. Alright, so this game does have some frame issues. That was the complaint in the PlayStation one, and apparently it's also in the PC one, so that's unfortunate. Oh no, my ally! My other me! They can't jump down? Can I climb back up and get them? I need the other me, because then I have a meat shield that's made of metal. Or whatever they're made out of. Music's nice. Music's nice. Don't tell me she's behind me. Nope. Where's other me? I lost other me. Where's other me? Ah, I lost other me. Ah. Nothing, just, I want you to be hella aggressive. Let's go. Other me, did you fall down here and die? Well, I'm sad now. We lost other me. How's that red thing over there? What's over there? Let's go see what's over there. What is that? What is that? Oh, uh-oh, there's a thing. Things to shoot at. This music feels like not appropriate for things like that. Or just wrecking robots. It might just be me, but it just don't seem appropriate. Let's go over there, let's see what that is. So, are we playing an open world over?
Access point communications jammed.
Oh, is that a save point? Well, look at that, I was really close to a save point. Ain't that something? Well, my bad for not knowing that, I suppose. Look at that, now we're near a save point. Whoa! Map unlocked. Inbox? Nothing. Okay, save. Well, that would have been convenient.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Okay, so let's go over here, and we lost other me, which just makes me sad. We had two B2s! I mean, we had two B's. Or B2. Are we B2 or 2B? His name is 9S, so, I mean, yeah, so I think it's 2B, yeah. We lost other 2B! We had two B's! That was great. And now we don't. Now I'm sad about that. Okay, we go over here. Navigation feels like it could be slightly better. Okay, go over here. And can I jump in there? I can, right? I cannot? There's a hole right there! What? Okay, go through here? No. Can I go over here? See if I can go over here. I hope I can go over here, because I don't understand what's going on with this game. Oh yeah, I was going this way too, wasn't I? Shoot. My robo's over there. We are kind of fast. Oh, here we go, story area, here we go. Another save point too. Did we lose 9S? No, there it is. Okay, let's go. Hey, humans. Maybe you're humans. Probably humans.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Also, we could save here just so we have it. Quick save so we can transport. So we can teleport to other locations, I'm assuming? Alright, so here's a bunch of people. They talk to their leader yet? No, so I'm gonna go do that. Okay. Yeah, they don't all look like supermodels, so these are definitely not robots. Or androids. Hello!
Sure. Number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you.
Okay.
My name is Anemone.
Anemone!
I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please, feel free to ask them anything you like.
Please tell me we'll go to the sea with her at some point, please. We're dealing a lot of weapons trader and the supply trader, so why don't you say hi? Also, a girl near the entrance wearing the head of a machine life form. She's a bit of an oddball, but she's really smart, so I'm sure she's got lots of information for you. Great, I'm gonna pick this up instead. There we go. Impact bracers. So what's this thing about? Impact bracers are a thing. The weapons, combat bracers. Yeah, bare hands. That's not what I was thinking it was. The virtuous blade. You can look at its story, by the way. The story is that. I guess we need to get more levels with it to get more story. But there's that. So what's this bracer about then? All items. Oh, there's fish. Impact bracer is... Okay, prevent stagger. It's just an item boost. Okay. Go over here, open this up. Every game needs to have treasure chests. That's the rule. That is the rule. Loot box! Shall we rest a bit? Alright. That was not my plan. Oh, it's a Yura! Yeah, let's listen to music. Yeah, jukebox, play any song you like. Great, we got sound data. Let's play stage. Fortress of Lies. With vocals. Why not? We'll just let that go and we'll see what it is. Is the top right sound? Oh, it is, huh? Okay, that's interesting. Hey, guy! Oh, you must be with Yura. I heard about what happened. I deal in weapons, if you're interested in what that type of thing. What kind of weapons? Basically, I rebuild and repair relics from the old world. Although, to be honest, my tools are in pretty sad shape at the moment. But if I can get the servicing device in that toolbox up and running, I could start fixing and selling weapons again. Take a look at it, will you? Alright. Toolbox. That looks busted, alright. You know it, and as I bet you can tell, I'm not good at that sort of delicate repair. Help him out! You mean it? That'd be a huge help. Looks like a servicing device shorted out. Must have put too much load on it. I'm thinking 4 complex gadgets will be enough to fix it. Any idea where I can find complex gadgets? Folks say you can find them all over in the city ruins, although I also hear the place is rolling with incredibly aggressive machines. Alright, so that's a quest. Oh, okay, were we playing an open world game? Subquest. I guess we're playing an open world game, huh? Oh, I didn't expect that. If I can just run around and wreck the hello. Hey there, buddy. Hey, you're with Yura, right? My mask? It's an electromagnetic wave shielding device. I wear it to limit unnecessary information from the world. Just kidding. What do you want? Are you worried about something or whatever? Save access point. What should I do if I die? Yeah, let's go with that. That's a good philosophical question. I think your body is destroyed. Only its memory data is transferred to the new body. That means items aren't transferred, so if you die, you need to replug in chips from your previous body. If you die again for recovering your plug-in chips, they'll all be lost, so be careful. Oh, God! Don't want to do that. Where should I go now? Motion sickness? If you have any system-related questions, ask maintenance. They handle everything from body maintenance to body adjustments. I don't remember an FOV slider. I don't think you do one third person, do you? Well, I guess you can. FOVs, I don't normally do much with that. Okay, let's see here. So, there's one more person to talk to. Over here. Welcome, welcome. It's always great to get new customers. You some kind of supply trader for the Resistance? You know it. Really, you know it again? They brought him here is handicrafted from abandoned parts and stuff plundered from enemy corpses. So then the business. What can I get you? You can get me a satchel? Satchet? Oh, okay. Animal bait. Well, we're not really hunting animals right now, so we're good. You sell plug-in chips? You mean those little doodads that serve as power-ups for your body? Afraid not. I'd love to sell plug-in chips, but I don't have the necessary raw materials. If I happen to get those raw materials, I bet we could do business. But until then... Hey, there's an idea. What if you got the materials for me? There you go. You know, this dialogue is probably not going to be that most amazing. We can just go through for the quest. Let's go. Come on.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Okay, so we now have quests. So our quests are... Get 4 complex gadgets, get 1 broken key, 1 small gear, and 1 broken circuit. Let me just get that from killing things. Alright, let's go. So I guess we're now doing little quests to progress the story? No, go back. We can probably talk to the main person again, right? Find out. Nope. Yeah, let's have a less really slow song. Yeah, let's go battle song. Bipolar Nightmare. With both vocals, whatever, I don't care. Go! I came here to kill things and kill things! Let's go kill things! This is battle music? This is battle music? Okay, we're leaving this place, so let's see what we're doing now. Access points. The world is filled with cleverly disguised access points, which can be used or falling. Unlock map area, save, okay. If it's under attack, destroy them all to reactivate the terminal. Okay! Let's go!
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
We can go fishing, apparently.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Like, you know, 2-B, you're being really much of a 2-bitch. That's why there's two of you down there. Where's the other one? Alright, let's see here. So, killing things for things. Let's go. Kill it! Wreck it! Gonna get it! Ah, yeah, I called that. Ow! No, wrong one. This one. There we go. Let's kick it, apparently. Alright, there we go. Kill more! There we go. So we're looking for a thing. Oops, small gear, we got that. Okay. We got one of the things we need. Is there anything else we can get here? Double check this. The small circuit thing. What was that one? Complex gadget. But machine light. Oh, so there's areas. Alright, okay. I don't see anything here. Was it just kill enemies? I guess it was just kill enemies. Alright. Oh no, there's more robots over there. Go! Maybe they drop them or something. I don't know. Maybe they drop them. But I'm assuming we're supposed to help out those guys and then we'll move on to the next thing. No, just killing things. Okay. Keep killing things. Double check this quest again. Like, okay. Map mode. Supply trader's request. Weapons dealer's request. Okay, so these are different request areas. Okay. So this is supposed to go out here, kill things, and that should lead to the request getting completed? Alright, well, let's kill ourselves some mooses. Laser it. There we go. You want to help me kill this thing, bro? No? Ah! Ow! These things hurt a lot. And now it's dead! Take that, nature! Moose meat, there we go. I don't see anything we can gather here. Oh, there's something over there, let's see what that is. We got a crystal, that is so not what we came for. I guess we're in the vague area where there's things we can kill to progress? That is my only guess right now. No, that guy's request will get filled at some point. Let's go to this red dot. I think that's a save point. Really don't understand this game right now. I just don't. I really am not sure. Go kill more of these things, because why not? Kill it! Laser! Bam! Nice! Which is this one? Wrecking. There's one down. And two down. See if we got any parts we need. And the answer is, yes, we got something we needed. Good. Got a broken circuit. We need more, though. I don't know about you guys, but I think the music's too chill. I feel like the music's too chill right now.
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
That's why we're doing this.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars in... Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for.
Huh. Unfortunately, it just gets cut off really easily. Well,
man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
So serious. She's just so serious. Why so serious, 2B? Damn, well, let's go. Go check out the other quest. Can I climb this? No, I cannot. Been playing way too much Breath of the Wild because I want to climb everything now because of that game. Let's go kill what's in here. That might have... Whoa, over here. Up there, up there. Bam! Ow, bam! Kill that one, kill that one. And I'll kill that one. This would be way more tedious with lock on off. It would be way more tedious because you just gotta aim a lot more. Like, I mean a lot more considering. What? Oh, hey, more things. We got everything that one guy needed. We just need to get everything the other guy needs now. I make this? Probably not. How did I get up there the first time? Okay, question. How did I get up there before? Did I just run really well? Run? Yeah, oh yeah, okay, that works. Okay, let's go get this. Seriously, this is way too chill music right now. Music's too damn chill. It's too damn chill. That's the one thing Dead Rising did really well, was just really good music while you're running through and just killing things, right? Like, real good. This is goddamn chill. I made a mistake at some point. In the choice of the music, maybe? I don't know. So we got everything we need for... No, not quick save. Everything we need for, supply trade. We need for the weapons trader. So, let's go there. Ah! Oh, okay, that hurts. Now I know.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh.
Okay. Everything is way too low-key on the energy right now. What the balls? Okay, heal. 50%. There we go. Let's go. Let's do this.
Machine life forms.
It's got an axe. I want that axe. Hell yeah. Give me that axe. Kill it. 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 It almost got killed by it. Anything want to drop what I need yet, though? Nope. Laser. Bam. Okay, so where's the things I need here? One. Okay, what? Oh, there's another. I hope. Two. Sweet. Okay, they're here. That's a crystal. That's gotta be one. That's gotta be one. Three. Okay. Number four. Number four. Number four. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. There it goes. Number four. Nice. That's not number four. Crap, I'm an idiot. I keep thinking I got the last one and I didn't. This has got to be it. Nope, that's another crystal. So that red circle is just vaguely where I need to be, right? So maybe it's just somewhere nearby. Maybe. Hopefully. Gonna hope that. Gonna hope. Okay, let's go kill these things. Maybe they got it. It seems like we got one per axe guy, so maybe we need to find one more axe guy? Or axe whatever they're called? That's what it seems like, at least? Well, there's a group of them over here. They might be it. Are they alerts? They're on the bridge up above? No, they're right here. There we go. Cutting in! I like how she throws her sword, though. That's so cool. That is pretty dang cool. What's up? Nothing, don't change it. Please be what I need. No, that's not what I need. Okay, what the balls? I just need one more of those things, I haven't found it. Switch over. Got it, there you go. And so just grabbing more. And just gotta go back and look for another one at some point. Just let's see what this is. Maybe this is what I don't want. No, of course it isn't. Maybe one of these guys? No, they're not gonna be it. I need to find another axe guy, it looks like. Although it's the area, not the enemy that's supposed to be dropping, as far as I know, right? No, it's another access point. Let's just go get that access point. I'm finding a lot of crystals, though. Go over here. These jerks are attacking it. Laser!
Access point communications jammed.
Yeah, working on that. And we got it. Nice. More information. Saving. There we go. Let's keep going here. Wrong buttons. Wrong buttons all around. Okay. Getting a lot of nuts and bolts, though. Okay, that is a moose. We don't need to kill another moose. What about this? That is a tree seed. That is not what we're after. I just realized something. We never installed our chips, did we? Wait a sec. What, Intel? No. System? No. Where do I put in my chips? There, plug in chips. Yeah. No. Automatic. Balance focus. No. I just put my chips back in. No, they're all in? Something feels missing. Oh. No, they're all in. I'm stupid. Something feels missing, though. Maybe I'm insane. I'm insane. I could have sworn. Oh, there it is. The top left disappears on occasion. That's what was happening. I was wondering where the hell the top left was. It just disappears on occasion. So there's one more we gotta pick up around here, and we just cannot find it. Maybe that's it right there. That's gotta be it, hopefully. And it is... Nope, that's a crystal. Am I in Sedona? Jeez, there's crystals everywhere. Is it? No, of course it isn't. Of course it isn't. What is... Okay, that's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. Finally, let's get the hell out of here.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Go tell the trader I hate him. Do that. You did. More running. Way more running. Oh, let's go up this tree. That's cool. Whee! Interesting float like that. Well, it's a slow fall, is what I mean. It's interesting, though. It's kind of cool. It just hangs on the droid, and he's like, ah! Honestly, though, this music is way too chill. Like, I want to be amped, not asleep. And I'm feeling sleepy from this music. Let's get to the combat, guys, because I'm going to lose it. I'm going to need coffee. I'm going to need some coffee. Hello. Hey, it fixes your device, bro. Hey, thanks for fixing my stuff. Thank you. Yeah, weapon dealer request done. Oh, another quest? Below is a reward. Things okay. Upgrade materials. We got things. Yeah, we got money. Yeah. Yeah, I want to try it out. Yeah, okay. What am I trying out? Buying. Ooh, weapons. Beast Bane? Beast Lord? I want Beast Lord, I think. Well, LT5, HV2. Huh. I want Beast Lord. Screw it. I want Beast Lord. Gimme. Yeah, equip. I want to see Beast Lord in action here. Beast Lord is a large weapon. What's the story on this one? Once upon a time, there were three princesses. The eldest princess was thought by all to be the most brilliant woman in the kingdom, and she soon sat upon the throne of her homeland as their queen. We should probably only read those after we've actually fully leveled these, if we do. Tell me if you need help with your weapons. So where you get these older model weapons, lady who owns the place sends them over, okay. Name's Accord, okay. You get stuff, weapon person, okay, and... Alright. Oh, did I not equip it? Did I not equip that weapon? Alright then, okay, we got it on now. Sweet! Oh, that's cool! Oh! Oh, we gotta kill something with this. We totally need to kill something with that weapon. Hell yeah. Found the materials. Yep. Upgrade. Okay. Okay. Yep. Guy talking about his busted leg. Really? She's like, you should replace your leg. He's like, no, if I replace my leg, I'm not me anymore. It's called a prosthetic, bro. Okay, let's go over here. She's got a request for us. Is it go to the sea anemone? Alright. Hey, your types are great at examining things, so let's help her out. What else are we gonna do? Alright, so now we have to go eliminate the machines in the desert. Now, where's that? Map. Map modes. Zoom out a lot more. Okay, our quest is way the hell over here. Okay. We have, those are probably save points. Wait, where's our quest? What? Okay, those are all save points. Map icons. Wait. Quest. Go to quest. All quests. Okay, what? But has it not been logged as a quest yet? We're supposed to go kill some things in the desert. Right? Okay, let me talk to her again. This music is too goddamn chill. Yeah, I want that music. Yeah, that's the battle music we just put on. I want this. Not necessarily when we're out in the desert, but I want to hear... No, I don't... This is too goddamn chill, man. I don't necessarily want to hear freaking death metal all day, but come on. Oh, I can upgrade. So, how do we up? Yeah, upgrade. Make it hit more. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're good. Don't be a stranger. Unless you're a stranger. Okay, you know, let's talk to her. Where should I go now? When you're okay, mini-map. Okay. Oh, that was not as useful as I had hoped. Okay, so... let's just leave. Here we go.
Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by Resistance Leader.
There it is.
042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Jesus Christ, why can I not remember this voice actress I'm hearing? It is honestly haunting me. Can I go through it? Nope. Like, am I wrong in my thoughts on- Oh, what the hell? Invisible wall here? What? Let's grab that. Okay. I have things I like and I have complaints. Like, I have concerns. I have concerns for this game. Like... Alright, let's just go wreck some things. Let's just go out there and wreck some things. Stop slowing down! Let's go, girl! Come on! Don't have a stamina meter. Like, it's just a lot of ruins, right? So... Does it have to be such a big map where there's literally nothing to do right now? Let's go kill things, right? What language is this? Alright, here we go. Let's go wreck some things. I want to use the sword. Sword! Oh! I can throw it. It's so cool. Let's charge up. Oh! Oh, that was nothing nearby. Okay. Hit it! Hit it! Yeah! Oh, that's so cool! I love doing that. I love this sword right now, just because it's a big sword that you can throw around. That's cool. We're going into the desert. Looks like we're gonna have a cutscene or something? Nope. Okay, we're gonna save here and that'll be it for now. And then next time we're gonna kill things in the desert. Like, this game has some things about it I really like, and it has some things about it that I don't like as much. Gotta be honest, what the hell?
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys.
How come you have dialogue?
You've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Wildly inconsistent voice acting choices, like a voice here but not over in the other ones. It's weird. It is weird. It's just weird. Was for easy mode. Counter. Down attack. Increase the power of down attacks by 2. Avoid stagger if hits is 8% or more. Counter. Charge attack. And bait sachet. I kind of want... Maybe let's get them. See how much they cover. Oh, almost bought that wrong. Buy that. Defense and attack. Okay. See what I can wear. Chips. Okay, here we go. That one, customize. No, all chips. Here we go. So let's put in charge attack. And, oh, okay, these things are heavy. Makes sense, okay. Go back in there. The OS chip, oh god, what if you take that out? I don't think you could. Forget charge attack up. Yeah, we'll go with that. Okay. We're gonna go save, and that's gonna be it for now. So we got a taste of questing and everything, does it? It might just be me, but that wasn't much there. Like, going and fighting things was really cool. The bullet was really cool. This open world stuff just didn't feel all that interesting? Maybe it gets better later on, but right now that wasn't much, so... However, we'll see. That right there is the game. I had fun before watching. That's what it's all about, isn't it? Having fun. If you like the video, give it a like. If you like us, give it a sub. Thanks for coming by, and see you next time.